be the last family member to have seen and spoken to him. Before he went on ever home, my mom, my sister, and I would always say, "I love you, be safe." And those words were the last words I was ever able to say to him. I find it only fitting that I also end here by saying those same words. "I love you, Dad, and please watch over us and keep us safe."
This is the final call for Chief Edward Switalski. Chief Switalski.